How does one know that one's getting cataract? What are the symptoms of it?
So the main symptom of a person getting cataract is painless, progressive diminution of vision. That means it's not a sudden process, it's a slow onset, gradual diminution of vision. Then a person would maybe go to an optician and say, my glass power is changing. So there could be frequent changes of glasses. There could be a diurnal fluctuation that a person may see better during the day and see worse at night, or vice versa, depending on the type of cataract which is there. Then you could see multiple images from the same eye. So that is uniocular, that means from one eye, uniocular diplopia means doubling, or polyopia. And sometimes you also see colored halos. So okay, these are the symptoms. If the cataract goes bad, which is a rare situation, that means that jo safed motia, which is cataract, turns into a glaucoma, which is also known as kala motia.
Right.
Then the pressure of the eye goes up and the person can have sudden deterioration of vision. That is because of the lens getting swollen. But otherwise, painless progressive diminution of vision is the main symptom that a patient has.
Follow Center for Sight and post your queries to get answers from the experts.